Hey, what's up there, YouTube? This is your best friend there, Big Bobby Bonanza, just coming at you with another hot sauce challenge. Just kidding, I've never done this before. Actually, first hot challenge I've done. Got this little bad boy in the mail. Death Nuts 2.0 challenge. Got this here shirt, which I refuse to wear. It's upside down. Unless I actually finish the challenge. Got some Carolina Reaper pods. Gonna save those for later. Of course, the Carolina Reaper peanuts. Little box set. And then, of course, my worst nightmare. Probably gonna die. Alright, let's open this shit up. Oh boy. Alright. How do I punch these out, dude? Oh, there we are. Alright. Oh god, dude, there's like five of them. Alright, so this is heat level mild. Getting started, we got a little bit of Carolina Reaper, a little bit of chocolate bootle peppers. Let's see how, let's test her out. I can already tell I don't want this. Whew. All right. I didn't think it was bad at first, but she's creeping up. Dude, you want to turn the AC on real quick? She's hotter than I thought.
Is that the thing?
Yep. Let's get the second one open so I don't waste no time.
Qui-Gon,
give me strength, Qui-Gon. Tell me when I gotta go. Okay, I got 10 seconds. I already fucking hate my life, dude. Alright, here we go. This one is level 2, Carolina Reaper and Ghost Peppers. Still says mild, but my mouth says different! It's actually not as bad as the first one. Am I good? 50 seconds? Oh yeah. You got me, dude? Okay. Ooh, these ones look a little, I don't like these ones, dude. This is level 3, it says medium. Oh, it's only Carolina Reaper and 7 pot brain strain peppers. Medium. Time?
No.
Okay. Okay, I got 20 seconds. This ain't as bad as I thought. Okay, I got 10 seconds. Again. Oh boy. Halfway through. I got 2 more. Oh, fuck me sideways. Sorry, YouTube. Oh man, this is gonna suck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh, I still got him. So, I still got a little over 30 seconds. This next one, heat level hot. pain sets in. Sounds like a romance novel. Two times Carolina Reaper. Seven pot Dooglapet. I don't know what that even is, dude. I'm starting to feel her now. Dude, just keeps building. Oh, fuck, okay. This sucks. Oh, shit. I still got him. Okay, I'm 2 seconds late, but... Okay, I got some time. I'm gonna make sure this doesn't fall again. Fuck. Shit. Somebody. No, shit. Alright, next one. Final one. Heat level, stupid hot. Death Nut, 2 times Carolina Reaper, Moruga Scorpion, and 13 million Scoville Capsaicin Crystals. I got 30 seconds though, so I think I'm alright. Oh god, dude. I feel it in my throat. Dude, this ain't no fucking joke. The first three, I was like, easy peasy, dude. The last two, like fucking 4 of them. Are you serious? Fucking soon, you guys, if you kill me. Death Nuts. Okay. 3, 2, 1. 15 more seconds, and then 5 minutes. Fuck. Now I just gotta wait 5 minutes. Oh shit. See that trick? You use this hand for the death nuts and this hand for your fucking towel so you don't fucking burn your eyes, dude. Oh my god. It just keeps getting worse. Dude, I can't feel my ears. Oh man. This sucks. Whoever said you have to wait 5 minutes after the last one, I hate you. Dude, I just want a beer. Oh man.
Is that gonna be a no on those?
Fucking sweating, dude. Ugh. Dude, again, like the 4th one, I got cocky. 5th one was knocked me on my ass, dude. I fucking did it, though. Dude, I'm getting lightheaded. Okay, real quick, while I'm fucking dying, gotta give a shout out. Mexican Connection, best power chugger, 2nd best power chugger on YouTube. I don't know if he's even on YouTube. Josh Fitzgerald. Gotta give it up to LA Beast, because he fucking killed this shit too. And he ate a cactus. I don't know anybody else who's done that. 4th and final shout out. Sean Evans, I've been trying to tag you and shit for months, bro. Just let me on your show. Okay. Starting to dissipate a little. This shit is not a joke. Oh fuck, I touched it with this hand, dude. Sean, will you give me a paper towel? Dude, my hands are numb. Every time I think I'm getting better, another part of my body feels like it's getting numb. One more minute. Jah Rastafari. Dude, I straight up, I cannot feel my hands. That's the first time I've ever eaten hot shit. Can I handle it? Fuck you. Wait, I gotta bring that bag in frame or people think I'm fake. Okay, 15 seconds. Five minutes, thank Lord. Jesus Christ Almighty. Oh, this is all I've wanted. All along. Oh. Oh, fuck. You know what? Fuck it. While I'm at it, let's open up these fucking peanuts. So you guys don't think I'm a fucking poser. Fuck this bag. I fucked it up. Do you have any scissors? I'm trying not to cut the seal. My fucking stomach hurts a lot. You know, fuck this. I'm saving this for another time. I'm done.
5 minutes later.
I'd buy that for a dollar.